Guys are fun. I think, man, guns are a thing. Oof. Oof. Guns. Trigger warning. let me start this by saying I'm not complete. I like shooting guns, okay? I like shooting guns. I've shot guns. Me and my dad and my brother used to go shoot guns. Guns are fun. We're just saying maybe there should be a couple rules. Just a couple. I don't understand the arguments. Background checks. Anyone? Background checks. Make sure you don't have a few murders on your rap before we hand you a deadly weapon. Like, how about that? Like, Roy walks in like, you got 3 murders. You don't get a gun, Roy. You get a crossbow. You're really good. Keep going. People say, I don't like the arguments. That's it. The thing that drives me nuts is the arguments for guns, right? They drive me up the wall. Here's one you'll hear. Guns don't kill people. People kill people. Yeah, usually with a fucking gun. Isn't that ironic? Still waiting for the great Hoover vacuum shooting at a school. Anybody? You can't ban guns. You can't do it. You just can't do it. Too many guns. Really? Lawn darts. Remember those? Not if you're born after 1987. That shit's on lockdown, son. We banned lawn darts. They still sell them on Amazon. They're blunt objects, not a dart. Not a dart. Here's what happened. A 5-year-old girl took one to the head and died. And we as a country went, yeah, we'll just play horseshoes. It's fine. Like, no problem. My problem is this. The argument doesn't make sense. Less than 10 people got sick at a Chipotle. They shut down the entire organization for a week. 50-something people got hurt from a Toyota. They recalled every vehicle. 30,000 people get shot a year, and we're like, what the fuck are you gonna do? I don't know.